Hi, welcome to the tutorial Map Backup Part 1. In this tutorial, we'll be learning how to quickly and easily create a backup of the machine application using Map. Before starting, it's important to know that backups can only be created and installed for AR embedded controllers. As hardware, I'm using an X20 controller. The objective is to backup the machine application data. This is done by adding and setting up the required configuration and the required function block. To create a backup, the MP backup core configuration is added. This is where we find the map link, which uniquely identifies the map component within the map environment. The map link establishes the connection between programming and configuration. In the next step, function block MP backup core is added. Backups can be created or installed using MP backup core. Using input MP link, we'll establish a connection to the configuration we created called G backup core. The function block is enabled using input enable. In order to save the backup, a storage device must be specified. The backup should be saved on an FTP server. The devlink function was used to establish a connection to the server with the name FTP. For this reason, the device name is specified as FTP. Finally, we have to specify a name for the backup. We use my backup. After the changes have been downloaded to the controller, the program can be tested. To do this, monitor mode must be enabled. Function block MP backup core was already added to the watch window. A backup can be created using the create command. An FTP client can be used to connect to the FTP server. The backup was stored on the FTP server with the name My Backup. For information about how a backup is structured and the data it contains, see Structure of a Backup in the Automation Help. As you can see, it's very easy to create a backup using map components. Thanks for watching.